Good evening, this is Chief Meteorologist Eric Tallman. Thank you so much for joining me. We don't have any precipitation at this point to be concerned about at this time. If you look further to the west and the other parts of the Midwest, you can see that there's showers and thunderstorms developing, and that is headed in our direction. When are we going to see the possibility of thunderstorms, and how long are they going to last? I will detail that for you coming up tonight at 11.